Dr. Jeeva and the Partha Dental Clinic, Hyderabad branch. Today we are here to discuss a more commonly asked question: how often should you visit your dentist? Now it is recommended that you visit your dentist every 6 months, but it really depends upon the condition of your gums, your teeth and your overall oral maintenance. It varies from patient to patient. So in best cases, patients are asked to come every 6 months. But in certain cases, patients are asked to come every 3rd or 4th month because such patients will have a greater predisposition to periodontal diseases or cavities. So it's best that these conditions get treated like every 3rd or 4th month for better results. And a routine dental checkup is advised by your dentist because you can undergo a professional scaling to help remove accumulated plaque or cavities. Also take few x-rays to determine pre-existing cavities or other bigger problems. So it's the same in cases of children as well. You should get your child to the dental office every 6 months. And you should also get them whenever you are visiting the clinic so that they get used to the dental office and the dental equipment, and thereby reducing dental anxiety or fear of the dentist in children, which will be helpful for their future as well. In regular dental visits, you will be able to identify all your dental problems in the initial stages and correct them rather than wait for it to grow extensively and develop pain or get an extensive treatment later on. So please feel free to call us for any inquiries or doubts that you have. We will be there to help you all the time. Thank you.